Yeah, so my baby shower is tomorrow. I'm excited, definitely very grateful. And I wasn't a part of the planning, but that's fine. That's totally fine because I trust these people.
Wait, what?
All right, they got the pink ones.
At least I think that's pink. Man, colors are hard when you're colorblind.
Hey, look, I got pink balloons. Those are not pink. Those are brown.
What? No, that's pink.
Yeah, no. Those are definitely brown.
See, it matches.
Nope, not even kind of close. Not even in the same color wheel. Not even close. Not at all.
I might have messed up.
What'd you do?
Apparently I got the wrong color balloons. I got pink. Gunner said they're brown.
How did you mess up getting pink balloons?
I don't do colors.
Did you not pass kindergarten?
I mean, it was Mississippi.
Wow, really? Wait, so you're being serious? They're brown.
Yeah, I mean, like, blue hoodie.
That's black.
So I just got off the phone with Esteban Sweet Treats because we had to redesign the entire color scheme of the cake, all because Chris is colorblind. The color pink is actually the color brown. Makes no sense. I mean, I've met other colorblind people, but this is way off. To him, pink is brown. You know, I wonder, maybe that's why he wears khaki shorts all the time. The only true color he can really see is khaki. That would make sense.
Surprise!
You're trapped for 18 years.
I actually like it. Why don't any of the colors match?
It's pink.
This is not pink. Congratulations, Carly. Aren't you so excited? Yeah. I'm so surprised you're here.
I am fine arts. Remember?
I'm so thank you for being here.
I thought you taught history.
No, it's worse than that. Social studies.
Oh.
Hi!
Hey, everybody.
Hi,
everybody. Yeah, good to see everybody. Everybody's hard at work.
Yeah. This is just like super nice. Like, I'm really grateful for like. No, what is wrong with you? I'm pregnant.
Babies throw stuff. Get ready.
This is not. I'm not. Okay. I'm not. My baby's not going for this.
Yeah, whatever.
She has no idea.
Yeah, I mean, I think it's going to be great as long as, you know, she and Scott are ready to really never have any fun again. Other than that, should be fine.
Your life's over.
What did you do to that?
I was a little nervous about if it was going to be safe for your baby, but I tested it. It's good.
You tested it?
It's safe?
Yeah.
I.
Well, that went well.
Hey, so Carly, so on behalf of all of Fine Arts, we got you a gift card. It's this big, and it's inside the chocolate heart. Your job is you have to break it.
Okay.
So what I will do is I will open it for you, if I can.
I'm so afraid right now.
But yeah.
Oh no!
What? What is wrong with you?
Rats.
So, are we eating cake now?
Oh my gosh, this is just so beautiful. Thank you so much.
Hurry!
I only get one of these.
Cut the cake.
Well, I definitely overestimated them. I mean, the decorations were... There are no words. And trying to get the stroller to my car, it would help if it had worked.
I just really hope that they included the receipts.